Hi and welcome to the Unquendor Guitars Workshop. My name is Daniel and this is another video in the building series where I'm making my Celtic Sonea guitar. And in this episode I'm going to apply a hard wax oil finish to this guitar, but before I can start applying the oil I still have some more fine sanding to do.
We'll be right back.
guitar now has 5 coats of the hard wax oil. I applied a coat each day and let it cure for the rest of the day. It needs to cure for about 16 to 24 hours before applying a second coat or a third coat. And in between coats, as you saw in the video, I like to sand the previous coat ever so slightly using a very fine sanding pad. And that's just because I want to make sure the surface of the hard wax oil is as smooth as I can possibly get it. And I think, yeah, the result shows for itself, and this is even without buffing or anything. In total, the hard wax oil finish needs to cure for about 7 to 14 days before it's fully hardened, but after a couple of days it's hard enough so I can handle it safely if I'm careful, and this guitar has now been curing for about 5 days, so this gives me time to apply some black shielding paints to all the cavities and then let the guitar cure for a couple of days more. Now that the pickup and control cavities are nicely painted black and the little ridge left by the hard wax oil buildup on the edge of the fretboard is nicely scraped away, it's time to let this guitar finish cure for another week. So it's ready in time for next week's episode, in which I'm going to apply a micro crystalline wax to this guitar and really buff it out to hopefully a satin shine finish, and of course to the final assembly of this guitar. So hopefully by the end of next week's episode I have a playable instrument to show you guys. So yeah, I hope you join me once again here in the workshop in next week's episode, but until then, have a nice week.